nicely done for Tommy Smith. And Rashak is only loosely marked, and Smith still going for Derby. And Tommy Smith's shot was deflected to Tunde, and Derby have the lead. 6.5 minutes played, and the team who were so prolific and so successful on their travels lead at Portman Road. Not a flicker on the face of the former Ipswich boss. Marcus Tudgate is weighing in with valuable goals. It's his fifth in the last 10 games. Slightly fortuitous, but nonetheless well taken. And Derby, who beat Ipswich at Pride Park in August, on course, admittedly very early in this game, for their first league double over Ipswich Town in nearly 20 years. Didn't call the referee. Here's Kuchik. Mills committed himself. Bent wants the cross, and he's got it. Magilton there! Magilton scores! 4 weeks short of his 36th birthday, Ipswich's skipper sets an example. Welcome back to Portman Road, where the second half of the outstanding fixture in the Coca-Cola Championship this weekend opens with third-placed Ipswich, level at 1-1 with Derby, but here's Bent, and it's 2-1 Ipswich, and we've played for 12 seconds of the second half. What an extraordinary opening. Curry to take. On the free header. Cucci, and then the shot from Miller. Ipswich have that two-goal cushion. Solido, Ipswich appeal for an offside that's not been forthcoming, and here's Tommy Smith. Idiake, 3-2! And some of those supporters who were heading for the exits might just be turning round again. It's only the second time that Inigo Idiake has scored from open play for Derby this season, and it was a thumping good header. Back and across the goalkeeper and into the far corner. This match is far from over. It was a classic centre-forward's header from an elegant midfield play.